almost cut my hair. Happened just the other day. Must be because Vita had the flu for Christmas. I'm not feeling up to par. Increases my paranoia. Like looking in my mirror and seeing a little Madison police car. But I'm not giving it an inch to be had to promise myself again and again this year.
Not big in the U.S., but
where she is in Latvia, it's kind of a big thing. So on the count of three, I was hoping everybody could wish Vita a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
The one, two, three. Happy birthday, Vita!
Thank you.
Thank you.